Oh, look at that. We have some movement. So I think that's pink and blue, green, purple, green and blue, and pink, blue, white. Sleeping babies over here. So pink baby seems like when we compare her, she's a little bit bigger. And then this is our Christmas tree. I guess there's no green there, but red and white. Oh, you've got your babies. And then green and orange. Orange has that one nice little dot. And then this cutie is orange and blue. Now they're awake. Mama jumped in and they are coming to life. Mama, mama, mama. Mama, mama, mama. Look, they're getting up on their legs and walking much better and bombarding mama. So it'll be fun to see here by the end of the week. They should be much more steady on their legs and walking much better. And in fact, at the end of the week, we'll start introducing food to them so that gives mama a break. Cute. What do you think, Minis? What do you think of those bubbies? Pretty cute. I love it when their little tails just start wagging. Mama, mama. So you notice some of the puppies are a little bit smaller. It doesn't necessarily mean that they'll stay smaller. It just means that they are at this point in time. We expect all of them to be under 20 pounds. So some of them may be less than. Somebody needs a bone check. Must have been born first because she is much more active and a little bit bigger, and so I think she was the first pup out, which is really common for the biggest pup and the most active. It is the firstborn. Cute little purple over there.